She said, "Don't, don't let it go to your head. Boys like you are a dime a dozen."